my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your. Let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love you, come love me like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
He was born in summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. Left the yesterday behind him, you might say he was born again. Might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. Keeps changing fast, it don't last for long. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadows from the starlight are softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. He climbed Cathedral Mountains, saw silver clouds below, saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend but kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the casual reply.
high. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of the simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, it's a Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. Sing it with me. Sunshine on my shoulder makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always.
Children raised in sorrow on a scorched and barren plain. There are children raised beneath a golden sun. There are children of the water, children of the sand, and they cry out through the universe, their voices raised as one. I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live. Have you gazed out on the ocean, seen the breaching of a whale? Have you watched the dolphins frolic in the foam? Have you heard the song the humpback hears 500 miles away, telling tales of ancient history, of passages and home? I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live. For the worker and the warrior, the lover and the liar, for the native and the wanderer in kind, for the maker and the user, and the mother and her son, I am looking for my family, and all of you are mine. We are standing all together, face to face, arm in arm. We are standing on the threshold of a dream. No more hunger, no more killing, no more wasting life away. It is simply an idea, and I know its time has come. I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live, and I want to grow, I want to see, and I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live. I want to live. I want to live. To sail on a dream, on a crystal clear ocean, to ride on the crest of a wild raging storm. To work in the service of life and the living, in search of the answers to questions unknown. To be part of the movement, part of the growing, part of beginning to understand. I can show the place you've been to, things that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I can look so, I sing to your spirit, the man who has served you so long and so well. Like the dolphin who guides you, you bring us beside you, light up the darkness and show us the way. For though we are strangers in your silent world, to live on the land we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide, free as a wind swell, joyful and loving in letting it be. Oh, I could look so the places you've been to, things that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I could look so, I sing to your spirit, the man who has served you so long. perhaps love is like a resting place, a shelter from the storm. It exists to give you comfort. It is there to keep you warm. And in those times of trouble, when you are most alone, the memory of love will bring you home. Perhaps love is like a window, perhaps an open door. It invites you to come closer. It wants to show you more. And even if you lose yourself and don't know what to do, the memory of love will see you through. All love to some is like a cloud, to some as strong as steel, for some a way of living, for some a way to feel. And some say love is holding on, and some say letting go. And some say love is everything, and some say they don't know. Perhaps love is like the ocean, full of conflict, full of change, like a fire when it's cold outside, thunder when it rains. If I should live forever and all my dreams come true, my memories of love will be of you. This old guitar taught me to sing a love song, showed me how to laugh, how to cry. It introduced me to some friends of mine, brightened up my days, and helped me make it through some lonely nights. Oh, what a friend to have on a cold night. This old guitar gave me my lovely lady. It opened up her eyes and ears to me. Brought us close together, and I guess broke her heart. It opened up me. What a lovely place, a lovely space to be. This old guitar gave me my life, my living, all the things you know I love to do. To serenade the stars that shine from a sunny mountainside. Most of all, to sing my songs to you. I love to sing these songs to you. Yes, I do, you know. I love to sing my songs. I love to sing these songs to you. Saturday night in Toledo, Ohio is like being nowhere at all. All through the day, how the hours rush by. You sit in the park and you watch the grass die. Oh, but after the sunset, the dusk and the twilight, when shadows of night start to fall, they roll back the sidewalks precisely at 10, and people who live there are not seen again. Just two lonely truckers from Kearney, Nebraska, and a salesman from places unknown, says all huddled together in downtown Toledo to spend their big night all alone. You ask how I know of Toledo, Ohio. Well, I spent a week there one day. They've got entertainment to dazzle your eyes. Go visit the bakery and watch the buns rise. Oh, but let's not forget that the folks of Toledo unselfishly gave us the scale. No springs, honest weight, that's the promise they made. So smile and be thankful next time you get weighed. And with and wet will, let this be our motto. Let's let the sleeping dogs lie. Let's let the sleeping dogs lie. That's a little better. And here's to the dogs of Toledo, Ohio. Ladies, we bid you goodbye. Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Sing it with me now. Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Can you sing that part? Be sure, cross my heart, I hope to die. I'll never, never, never tell another white lie. I took my little girl out on a date last night. Next to her, gravel dirty would have looked all right. Now I'm between the devil and the deep blue sea, 'cause I said, baby, you look good to me. I told her I loved her, but oh, how I lied. Now she gets set to be my blushing bride. If she leads me to the altar, I'm sunk, 'cause I cannot tell a preacher I was drunk. So Lord, have mercy on an old count sinner. Give me one more chance to let another guy win. Cross my heart, hope to die. Never, never, never tell her one more time. I'll never tell another white lie. But oh, the old dog. You know I love the trail I'm on, friends who ride with me. The country that we're passing through is a paradise to see, a haven for my spirit, the homeland of my dreams. My heart flies through the wilderness and on an eagle's wings. And oh, I love the waterfall, the way the rivers sing. From snow-capped peaks most proud and tall, through forests deep and green, the highway of the mountains, the lifeblood of can hear my mother speak to me and hold my father's hand. Durango Mountain Caballero, take me for a ride on the backbone of this mighty. To the place where earth and heaven meet, the mountains and the sky. In the heart of Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. Oh, I love the campfire and the circle that I'm in. The stories and forever in my memory, forever in my song. On a San Juan Mountain Trail ride, I'll carry you
brings it all my way.
And I need you to know that I'm always here for you, any day, any night, any time. It happened before, it could happen once more. There's a chance that you might change your mind. For the thought of you, how it feels to be safe here in your arms. The thought of you brings it all my way. And I know that it's over, but I can't discover a way to erase how I feel. I remember the nights and the passionate fights, and I know that I love you and I always will. It's been almost a year since that beautiful week. It was more than a lifetime ago. So you speak to me of sadness, the coming of the winter, fear that is within you now and seems to never end, and the dreams that have escaped you, and the hope that you've forgotten. You tell me that you need me now. You want to be my friend, and you wonder where we're going. Where's the rhyme? Where's the reason? And it's you cannot accept. It is here we must begin to seek the wisdom of the children. And the graceful way of flowers in the wind. For the children and the flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness would clear a cloudy day, like the music of the mountains and the colors of the rainbow. Their promise of the future and a blessing for today. Though the cities start to crumble and the towers fall around us, the sun is slowly fading and it's colder than the sea. It is written, from the desert to the mountains they shall lead us. By the hand and by the heart, they will comfort you and me. In their innocence and trusting, they will teach us to be free. For the children and the flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness would clear a cloudy day. And the song that I am singing is a prayer to non-believers. Come and stand beside us, we can find a better way.
When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house every month if we sold. Have chicken pie, country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a hole on the clock on a tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Paul would talk about the farm and the war, and my grand sing a ballad or two. And I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till a cobweb filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed.
It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of four Atlantic geese, took a hole for the cloth for the tent. It hold eight kids, four hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah!
Well, I love my Ma, I love my Pa, I love Granny and Grandpa, too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh, and if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of four Atlantic geese, took a hole for the cloth for the tent. It hold eight kids, four hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Last night I had the strangest dream. I never dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed I saw a mighty room, and the room was filled with men, and the paper they were signing said they'd never fight again. And when the paper was all signed and a million copies made, they all joined hands and bowed their heads, and grateful prayers were prayed. And the people in the streets below were dancing round and round, and guns and swords and the forks were scattered on the ground. Sing it with me. Last night I had the strangest dream, I never dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
Sing it again.
Last night I had the strangest dream, I never dreamed. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
We have our differences, you shouldn't be surprised. It's as natural as changes in the seasons and the skies. Sometimes we grow together, sometimes we drift apart. A wiser man than I might know the seasons of the heart. And I'm walking here beside you in the early evening chill. The thing we've always loved to do, I know we always will. We have so much in common, so many things we share, that I can't believe my heart when it implies that you're not there.
Love is now the reason I must go. Love is all I ever hope to find here. Love is still the only dream I know. Tell you, it's difficult to say. I never in my wildest dreams imagined it this way. Sometimes I just don't know you as a stranger in our home. When I'm lying right beside you is when I'm most alone. Think my heart is broken, there's an emptiness inside. So many things I've longed for have so often been denied. Still, I wouldn't try to change you. There's no one that's to blame. It's just some things that mean so much, we just don't feel the same. Love is why I came here in the first place. Love is now the reason I must go. Love is all I ever hope to find here. Love is still the only dream I know. The only dream I know.
Get up, Jimmy Newman, the morning has come. The engines are rumbling, the coffee's all brewed. Get up, Jimmy Newman, there's work to be done. Why do you lie there still sleeping? There's a waiting line forming to use the latrine, and the sun has just opened the skies. The breakfast they're serving just has to be seen, and you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman, my radio's on. The news is all bad, but it's good for a laugh. The tent flap is loose, the peg must be gone. And why do you lie there still sleeping? The night nurse is gone, the sexy one's here, and she tells us such beautiful lies. Her uniform's tight on her marvelous rear, and you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman, you're missing the fun. They're loading the plane, Jim, it's time to go home. It's over for us, there's no more to be done. And why do you lie there still sleeping? It's stateside for us, Jim, the folks may not know. We'll let it be such a surprise. They're loading us next, Jim, we're ready to go. And you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman, they won't take my word. I said you sleep hard, but they're shaking their heads. Get up, Jimmy Newman, and show them you heard. Oh, Jimmy, just show them you're sleeping. A joke is a joke, but there's nothing to gain. Jim, I'd slap you, but I'm too weak to rise. Get up, damn it, Jimmy, you're missing the plane, and you've only to open your eyes. And you've only to open your eyes. Oh my God, Jimmy, open your eyes.
there is to see, but I've seen quite a bit. I've seen things I'll always remember, some things I wish that I could forget. I haven't quite been around the world, but I've been around the block. I know the distances are meaningless, like the hands that move around the clock. And I know that love is everywhere, always safe and always true. And exactly where it comes from is where it's going to. Your heart to mine, my heart to yours. Talk about opening windows, talk about opening doors. My heart to yours, your heart to mine. Love is a light that shines from heart to heart. Here I am sitting in old Hong Kong, the harbor and the light. They're like diamonds in the heavens, enough to brighten the darkest of nights. There's another side to sorrow, as there is to everything. Like the other side of lonely is falling in love again. Then you know that there's an answer to the suffering we see. And though it isn't easy, still as simple as you and me. For you know the love is everywhere, always safe and always true. And exactly where it comes from is where it's going to. Your heart to mine, my heart to yours. Talk about opening windows, talk about opening doors. My heart to yours, your heart to mine. Love is a light that shines from heart to heart. Your heart to mine, my heart to yours. Talk about opening windows, talk about opening doors. My heart to yours, your heart to mine. Love is a light that shines from heart to heart. Sing it. Your heart to mine, my heart to yours. Talk about opening windows, talk about opening doors. My heart to yours, your heart to mine. Love is a light.
Was given to us all to smell the rose's fragrance, to hear the songbird call, to watch the distant moonlight fill the coming of the tides, to understand that life is more than always choosing sides. What can be seen of sailing ships and kings? And some are given feet of clay, some are given wings. Some must struggle just to breathe, some have a golden spoon, and some will never leave the nest, while some walk on the moon. That lives within the silent hills is
just as rich and beautiful and just as unfulfilled as man with all his intellect, his reason and his choice. Oh, who's to say the nightingale has any less to voice? The silver dolphins twist and dash and sing to one another. The cosmic ocean knows no bounds for all that live our brothers. The whippoorwill, the grizzly bear, the elephant, the whale, all children of the universe, all weavers of the tale. So Palomino, lie back down and dream yourself to sleep. The hawk flies with the morning dove, the lion with the sheep. As far away as you may go, we'll never be apart. It's in your dreams that you will know the seasons of the heart.